If you told me 3 years ago I'd be in a 2-year-long relationship by the time I was 17, I would have laughed in your face.